paintbrushes.
What if your paintbrushes
had yeah, I know.
You put the
I was doing the same.
You've got the structure already, you don't have to always dust.
Oh, okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yes, I see.
So where the
rocket
now?
Like, so I would start
here
and
from
here.
Yeah, the purple
and
comes off the
purple
and there and the blue bleeds down.
Too much.
Yeah, they're kind of linked because that's what I feel would then link the two paintings a bit more. And yeah, this skin tone doesn't match up. This is perfect. The skin tone
So a couple of the comments from my team were the darkness of the skin.
I scuffed us.
I kept lighting it.
No, but you're
going
to have to work this bit to kind of work in with it. Otherwise, you look like
you're
then finishing off more brown here. So it looks like they're moving colour line. You've kind of done nothing here.
Around the eyes?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have. Believe it or not, that's me that's coloured that in.
Yes.
Yeah.
There's no doubt about it.
No, because if it's free, I'm not concentrating on matching that with that. That was driving me nuts.
Yeah, but you did well. You pushed it, and you've really covered a couple of challenges.
Well, I think
I
from the very first...
I just want to see this.
Red, I think.
Well, is this
that,
bit all right?
I love this question.
Again, what the colour?
She just threw paint to the canvas.
And you know what? I'm going to cap all through it.
Brilliant.
She had to put it on.
She didn't even have some floors. I think you may need to find a way to answer that in a really kind of interesting way.
Just like that, compared to the way you're doing it now.
Jen!
And yeah, I was really
So you finished the painting.